and remains until tomorrow night. But he's trying to take that east side corner. He got 1-2-3 handoff right there. He stays stressed into about a one-horse lead right there. Well, about a three-horse lead, four-horse lead. Five-horse lead it is for A-State. Oh!